This species is currently in flower, so if you see a yellow flower, it's easy to recognize it as lesser celandine. But if you don't have a flower, you need to look at the leaves. Leaves are simple, that means there are no divisions, heart-shaped, very shiny and kind of fleshy, and the edge is nearly round with just a hint of teeth.